Turn. piercing my darkness. I see the bright morning sun as it ushers in his joyful gladness.
He's turned my mind,
my morning,
into dancing
again.
Lifted my song.
Oh,
I can't stay silent. I must sing, for his joy has come.
Whoa.
Part of the kingdom.
Don't you wanna be a part of the kingdom?
cause there's joy. Because there's love in God's kingdom, child. Boy,
so yes, there's love. Come on, everybody.
And there is peace
in God's kingdom.
In God's
so much peace.
Come on.
Come on, everybody.
Because there's joy. Oh, name that stands above all names is Jesus.
Let everything that lives praise the Lord, and let the living proclaim.
Let everything
that has breath praise the Lord. I sound in cymbals and trumpets of brass, the sound of one accord.
Let everything
that has breath praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
My Lord has put a new song in my heart. It's a song of praise to my God, and everyone who hears it will rejoice.
Let everything that has praise the Lord,
and love the living,
praise.
Oh, let everything. Oh, come on and praise Him tonight. Hallelujah. We praise You, Lord. We bless Your name. Oh, glory to God. The Bible says in the book of Isaiah, and I know many of you probably know this scripture by heart, they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not grow weary. They shall walk and not faint. Our prayer tonight, Lord, is that You teach us how to wait upon You. Teach us how to soar upon the wind of Your Spirit, just like the eagle glides upon the wind. Teach us how to wait, Lord. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and shall not faint. For the Lord will go before us, and His joy will be our strength. Mounting up with wings as eagles, as our spirit starts to soar. When we come into His presence and we wait upon the Lord,
we will wait
upon the Lord.
In His presence is fullness of joy, and our strength will be restored as we wait upon the Lord.
Lord, we just continue to celebrate you. We worship you not only with our mouths and with our hands clapping and feet dancing, but Lord, we even worship you on our instruments tonight. Oh, yeah. Oh, prophesy.
I'm honored to sing your praise.
King of glory, God Almighty, hallowed be your name.
All creation, every nation has its being by your
power of the Holy Ghost fall on me.
every part.
Let the power of the Holy Ghost fall on me.
Anointing fall.
Anointing fall on me.
Anointing fall on me.
Anointing
fall on me.
Fall on me.
Lord, let your anointing fall. Let it fall. Let it fall.
Enjoy the presence of the Lord right now. Oh, we love you, Lord. We bless you, Lord.
We wait on you.
Oh, the Spirit.
wait on you, Lord. We wait on you. By the devil too long. We're gonna tear that devil's kingdom down. What he said was his. Church, it's been ours all along. Tonight, we're gonna tear that devil's kingdom down.
We're going up to the high places.
We're going up to the high places.
We're going up to the high places
to tear the devil's kingdom down.
Sing it again.
Let's go.
Today, the church today is engaged in a spiritual warfare. And the battle goes on between the kingdom of darkness and the army of God. And there is no demilitarized zone. You're either on the devil's side or you're on the Lord's side. Now we know that the Lord Jesus Christ has won the ultimate victory at Calvary. We know that, don't we? But our mission is to enforce and maintain all that Jesus purchased for us at Calvary. There's a lot of things that the devil has stolen away from the church. Health, prosperity, peace in our homes and our communities, righteousness in our government. These are things the devil has stolen, but as the army of God, we're taking them back. Amen. Are you with me? Are you with me tonight? Are you with me right now? Well, let's go up to the high place and tear that devil down. Oh, yeah. Come on, church. Let's go right now.
Going up to the high places.
We're going.
Listen,
church.
the banner of righteousness and declare that Jesus is Lord. have a sovereign God who's made himself available for us to call upon him anytime we want to. Hallelujah! Let's call him up tonight.
If you confess the Lord, call him up. If you confess the Lord, call him up.
Confess the Lord.
If you confess the Lord, call him up.
If you confess the Lord,
if you confess the Lord, call him up.
If you believe in the Father,
Lord of Lords,
Lord of Lords,
Jesus.